Oh my god, dude. Wow! 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 What's the best way to kill those fucking bitches, man? It's impossible! It's impossible, I tell you. It's impossible. Dude! Stop it! Dude, why are... What is that? Why are you oh my god. I am not okay. I am not okay with this. There's nothing about this that's okay. There's nothing about this that's okay. Oh, hell. Nothing about this is okay. Are you fucking... Patrick being a real McAsshole this time. He's like, nah, I'm not gonna get owned like last time. I'm just gonna duck and run into the ground like a bitch. Dude, I'm not trying to use the fucking mace this time either. I'm literally just trying to throw him. Hey, look, you died. Oh, fucking. Wow, dude. I don't understand sometimes. AI likes to be a bitch sometimes, and sometimes AI just fucked over. It's like you overwhelm them sometimes, and other times it's like, no, they're ready. Oh my god! Oh my god. I'm already fucking here to get the shell. Yep, that's cool. Just grabbing it now because why not? Oh, hell. Combo going so well on the last fuck off, go. Okay, back at the bullshit. Let's go. What is happening? Over here getting owned by something else. It's not even the other electric thing, it's the other dude throwing shit at me while I'm in the middle of hitting. It's this other dude that's keeping ruining me with his fucking extra little tap-taps. It might be easier to kill these electric bitches, that's what I should focus on, honestly. Because at least he I can hit most of the time. Electric bitches, they like to have a lot of frames where I can't fucking knock them around. And then they get in the fucking way! Oh my god. Fucking get out of my way! Ah! God damn, dude. At least I killed one of those. I killed the dude. That's good. Did I kill the electric bitch? No fucking way did she die. No way, dude. Did she really die from that? Are you fucking kidding me? Are you kidding me, dude? You gotta be kidding me, dude. unbelievable. For that, I set my controller down and fucking just... ugh. Okay. Alright, now what? What are we doing? Fucking no anymore. I think we want to move this now. Can I actually get back to the game again? Fuck. Okay. Now can we lock in the fucking thing? No? What is it we're doing? What's the point of that? Okay, maybe. Oh, maybe I want to. Oh, you know what? Maybe I want to move the laser back up. Hold up. Then it'll hit that thing. And what is that if it accomplishes a whole hell of a lot. Actually, we can move this over here now, so we should be able to get up to the top area. Okay, let's see what's going on over here. We haven't been over here yet. Fucking A. I'm so flustered right now from that fight. I legit got angry. Is there a hole in this where I can get by? Maybe? Huh. Okay. Huh. So, I think I want to, like, stop it for a minute. Oh, I can leave my dude on there. I'm an idiot. My bad. I know what to do. It's like, how do I stop it? I can fucking leave my guy on there. Hate that I have to wait for the holes. This takes forever, dude. Oh, you know what? There's a reason why this takes forever. I just realized. You know what? Let me do that again. I just realized why this takes forever. Because you're supposed to do this. Dang it. I'm not even sure how I want to do this. I think I have to, like, extend that all the way out, and then that has to drop on top of it or whatever. I think that's what I need to do. Okay. So I actually just need this to be... No, you know what? I don't even need the laser to be up there right now. The laser doesn't need to be up there. The laser can be low, so I have that platform. Okay, I already got this. Okay. I didn't need to hit this. We can do this after. Right? Pretty sure that thing up there is still spinning no matter what. Okay. Why am I doing this from the side? It's much faster to push this shit. And I could have done that on the, when I fucked up a minute ago, too. I just realized I'm an idiot. I'm an idiot, dude. What can I say? Alright. Try that. Put that down. Over here. Let's get this shit going. Yeah, because then it'll just sit right in there. Just sit right in there, baby. Hurry up. Hurry up, you fuck. I'm tired of mashing circles. We did. Okay. Success! Now what? ladder gonna come down? Hey! It's like a Zelda game. All I needed was my jingle and I would have felt all right. I guess I did get epic music for a second. Close enough. Alright, what are we climbing toward? Got some Metal Gear Solid 3 ladder shit going on. Not really. Nowhere near that level of half an hour of climbing. It's been a while since we had some story today. Holy shit. I've been climbing Apollo for so long. I forgot we were playing a game that has story. Climbed all this way just to ride on the back of a dragon. Maybe. Yup. Or not. Well, he got us over there. That's all we care about. Do I at least get the orbs? Oh, he's not dead yet. Let's finish him. He's a one-winged. Oh, okay. He's a wounded bitch, so he won't be dangerous. I like the continuity there, though. Like, you tore his wing off, but you still have to finish him off. I like it. Battle Wars usually did pretty good about that. You can't leave things alive. Not when they haven't died. Dude, I can't dodge that shit for anything. Shoved it down his throat. Love it. I don't remember killing one of those guys before. Maybe I did. I don't remember. He looks kind of clean. Not exact. The one I fought before. Oh, I killed both of those guys? Wow. Okay. Wow. Okay. Well, I'm glad that didn't turn into like a million man horde. Like the last one, because that was some bullshit, man. Some bullshit. Shit, man. Shit. I want to deal with your bullshit. Can we get some story again? Because goddamn. Hey, look,
not
that
much
guy.
Further now, Spartan.
What was your name again?
Inside there are the eyes of truth. The very same eyes my mother's ruthlessly pulled from Aletheia. When I learned of the plot between my parents to overthrow Olympus, I could not believe Aletheia's words. Then she showed me the truth. That the god of war would bring down the very walls of Olympus. I knew I must stop them. Aletheia and I sought to warn Zeus. But when Ares learned of our attempt, he sent my mothers after us. The eyes were brutally ripped from my beloved. She became a prisoner in her own temple. Ares and my mothers knew that if the eyes of truth were hidden, then their wicked plot would not be revealed. And soon they would reign over the gods themselves.
Not if I have anything to say about it.
Keep their plan in motion. They need you back, Spud. They will stop at nothing until you return to Lord Ares.
Ares will have to find another to do his bidding.
I know he will set things right.
Oh, how Kratos doesn't even know that he will be the one to make them all fall. Who dis? The Eyes of Truth. Oh, this is where the eyes are. Passed from Oracle to Oracle, these eyes can see through the dark magic of the fjords. Alright. Let's get up in there, dude. Is it gonna be another fucking puzzle or what? Lantern of Delos. I'm gonna grab these reds. I don't really need the green and the blue, do I? Oh, yeah, I do. Never mind. I need all of it. Give me all of it. Fury Barrier. A barrier of dark fury magic blocks the way. Let me guess. I need the eyes to open it. That's my guess. To see through it, as it were. Alright. Okay. What is interactable around here? Let's see. Break in there? Or just jump in? How do I get in there? I see all these cogs. I also see this. Is this the way I came in? Wait. Hold on. Oh. No, this is what I was supposed to do. Okay. The Chaos Emerald is going to activate. I get it. Okay. Yes. The eyes shall soon be mine. Crap. Ah, crap, dude. Oh, I know what to do. But wait. Hold on. Am I supposed to do something with this first? Okay, we're gonna line this up. Okay. Ah, here we go. Open the doors, right? You will not stop a Spartan from opening the doors! What? Why? Was I supposed to wait a sec? Alright, hold on. I thought the whole idea is this opened up everything and then you can lock it in. What the heck, man? What the ass, man? I guess I have to wait. Is it ready now? Mommy? Wait, what the fuck, dude? I thought these Spartans were supposed to back the fuck up. Oh shit, wrong button. Dude, what the fuck? I don't understand. I'm unclear. Okay. Maybe I'm supposed to just go jump in that portal. I don't know. That must be what it is. Like, maybe the portal... So, like, the room that I saw on the other side... It must be, like, the other... It's through this portal. I think I get it now. Okay. Let's see what we got going on inside of the fucking this other side dimension. Trial of Archimedes. Great. My favorite, Archimedes. Getting closer. 25k is what we need. Where the fuck that thing is? Looks like it's moving. Alright, we gotta go over here. We got blue chest, green, or blue and red chest, blue and green chest. I know how colors. Maybe I have to just open this motherfucker up? Then it'll stay open, right? And then will it match the other side? Possible. Possible. Unless, of course, those are the eyeballs. They might be. I'll be taking those. Thank you. Yeah! Alright. We got it. The truth shall set you free. Well, hello there. What are we fighting? Nothing? Oh, wait, hold on. There's a shiny. Hello? Hold L2 and press circle to remove the fury barrier. Oh. Okay. I see. Blind justice. Alright, so this is the final move of the game. Alright. Man, dude, how much longer is this game? I thought we were gonna finish, like, soon, but I got stuck too much, I think. But I want to finish this tonight. I'm not leaving like an hour left or less than an hour. Really? You're gonna bring two snake whores? Yeah. These bitches haven't really even been that hard. Ping-ponging me, you bitches. Oh my god. Not having a good time! Come on. Oh, Jesus Christ. Surprised it didn't fuck me over and spit me out. You gonna have a fourth of them? You're gonna have a fourth of them, aren't you? Oh, are you gonna bring out one of those? Oh my god. You are gonna bring a fourth one and two lightning lords. Are you kidding me? This could not have just become more of a nightmare for me. Are you fucking serious right now? This is literally as worst of a nightmare as I could have had right now. I'm gonna slap those all night long, dude. Screw that. Screw this mess. Oh my god, I can't move! That wasn't even fair, dude! Oh my god, I was doing my spell and then it fucking got frozen out of my spell. Oh my god. Wasn't even fair, dude. Fuck that shit, man. But first, you gotta kill a lot of hoes. Wow, good start. Good start. Damn it, man. Are you serious? I didn't even get a chance. Just dead. Like, you get frozen in that fight, you're just done. There's nothing you can do. Man. Wow. This might be the most I've struggled with a God of War game at all. Like, overall. Obviously, there's always parts that you struggle, but like, this is ridiculous. Doing work, that was nice. Is the Eye of Truth thing helping? I don't know what it does to enemies. Well then. Fuck it. Oh, look, this part. My favorite. Oh yeah, let's do ice. That's actually a good choice. Even though I did it on accident, that's wise. Again. Not shot. The fucking electric bitch, man. This is like the worst combination of four bags. Oh my god, I knocked that bitch off? Are you kidding me? I did not know that was an option in this area. Holy fuck, are you kidding me? No! 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 Fuck you! Oh, this is absurd. This is absurd. Oh my god, dude. Doesn't matter how good you do if you get hit by that, man. You could be the fucking best player in the world. Which I'm not. But I could be. And it wouldn't even matter. Bitch spawned on the other side of the wall and still came over here and grabbed me right away. What was that shit? Get him, doppelganger. Get him. Where the fuck's my doppelganger at? Why don't you take the fucking summon my doppelganger? I gotta remember to use my L3. Oh no! Oh my god, dude! I almost slammed my hand on the table, but I'm not gonna do it! I'm not gonna do it! Wow! Just fucking wow, dude! Just fucking wow. Wow. And I don't know what to say other than wow. Like, even when I'm doing good, it could literally just all be derailed by one combination. And you're dead. Yeah, exactly that sound effect and everything. I don't know if you caught that. Fuck your shit. Wombo combo me there. I saw you. I see you. I'm busy over here. Oh, come on. Get that fucking... I almost threw the controller. I almost threw it. I'm not even kidding. I literally had it in wind-up position. Wow, dude. I can't believe it's like this. This is so dumb. What can I be doing differently? I mean, besides just avoiding the issue, obviously. But I mean, like, what's best to work against these whore bags? Is there an element that works better? Like, should I be trying lightning or something? Like, I don't know. Oh my god, dude, frozen there. Yep. That happened. What the God damn it. God damn it. Well, fucking wow. Alright. Cool. Ah, I'm so annoyed right now, dude. I'm so annoyed. This is not the hardest thing I've ever done. I'm just so annoyed. Like, I'm to the point where I can't even focus anymore. I'm just so mad at it. It's so dumb. You want to just stay over there, sir? I don't mind. You can just stay over there. I'm 100% okay with you just staying over there, dude. I can't believe that bitch is still stuck over there. She's looking for help. Fuck off. Nope! Oh my god, I broke out of it so fast. I was ready for that shit. I was ready. I was just like ready to shake that fucking toy stick, baby. Shake the joystick like a chef salt shaker. Finish that bitch over there. Get her. So mad. Oh my god. And then I forgot to. Oh, what are you doing? Oh my god. I'm pressing the wrong button. Oh my. I can't believe I didn't die. I'm so lucky. I'm so out of focus right now. I'm so out of focus. Like, not even kidding. I told you I was. Time when you fuck shit up. If you mean fuck shit up, if you mean give up and go home, probably. Missed the rage for the last 20 minutes on this fucking part. Probably 10 minutes, but still. Why am I doing this? I just did that for my own rage. Stop trying to freeze. Ow. Come on. I missed these fucking base ones. It's not the ones I want. Shit, stab, what are you doing? That's two. Fuck you. That means it's about to be a bullshit party in here. She is! Oh my god. Oh. One less bitch to worry about, I hope. Alright. Alright. Okay. So I actually got rid of one of those bitches right away. It's really awesome. Because I was having a struggle of a time. But not out of the woods yet. Not until I get rid of the other Medusa head or I get rid of these lightning bitches. One of the, whichever happens first will be a welcome sight for sure. Oh, hell yeah. Okay. Don't freeze me, you bitch. She tried. Oh, she tried. I think she froze the other bitch. Like the lightning lady. I knocked her off again, nice. But they respawn, that was the problem. Fucking god damn, this lightning bolt. Why am I using fucking hands in hell? Slap some bitches, man. Fuck the ice. Slap them. Yeah, that's right. Slap them off the edge. That's awesome. Do that again. Oh my god, please. Yes, get rid of this whore. No, let me get her. Oh my god, please. Stop lightning me so I can see. I can't see. These lightning spells are all over the goddamn screen. Get out of here. Die, you whore. Oh my god, please. Thank you. We're almost there. We're almost there. So close I can taste it. What? How'd I get to the fire? What? What is happening? Oh my god. I was about to do my L3R thing and then I fucked over. Dude! Sweet! Dude! There we go. That's what I should have been doing. Got sidetracked from what it was working before. Holy shit, did I do it? Oh my fucking god, dude. You had to rage quit at some giant rat boss that poisons in one hit? Yeah, that's a pretty annoying boss. It's not that hard, though, if you have enough strength to just beat it fast. Also, hey, Action Boo. Welcome. How's it going, man? Man, I was fighting that for a solid 10 plus minutes. Just that little group of Medusas. Holy shit, man. That was absurd. We have to do another bullshit group of enemies. We are on. It's gonna be in a nice narrow hallway. This looks fun. Oh yeah, this looks so fun. What? I already like it better. Oh, I don't like it. I don't have a lot of health. Oh. Oh, this is real good. Are there birds here, too? Get out of here, birds. Nobody invited me to the party. I can't move! No, seriously, I can't move. When those bitches get you in a little flurry, you're just fucked. Also, what the hell? They combo? Okay, I just got fucking jabbed to death. I couldn't even move, dude. Okay, well, let's hope that that was a checkpoint, because if I have to fight the Medusas again, I'm gonna cry. Legit, gonna cry. I'm hoping that this was not the Medusa. Right? We got a checkpoint after the Medusas, right? Oh my god, please, for the love of god, tell me I got a checkpoint after the Medusas. Oh my god, dude. If I have to fight the Medusas again, I'm gonna be so sad. No! 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 can't even handle this right now. Dude! Can I please? I keep switching my abilities. I'm not even touching the D-pad. To be honest. Dude, stop it! Kill this bitch, please. Okay. Once this bitch is dead, I'll be much happier. Okay. Jesus Christ. Okay. take some blue. There's also still another one left. No! Kidding me? Kidding me, dude? Gotta be kidding me. Oh my god, am I just fucked up my headset? Great. I don't even have my fucking tape. Oh my god, this is bad. I think this is toward the end of the game, dude. I don't even know. How am I supposed to know? I've never played this game before. You're asking the wrong person. I thought you've played this game before, bro. And don't ask me stupid questions when I'm frustrated, because I'm gonna fucking be all, you know? God damn. I'm so mad at this right now. Ah. I don't care. You've played it. You should know everything about it. You played it. Oh my, are you kidding me? Are you? No one to blame but myself.